was great for a lamb. Oh, how the wild wind drove her. She had 23 masts, she flew several blasts, and called her the Irish Rover. There was Barney McGee from the banks of Lee. There was Hogan from County Tyrone. Who was scarce of a word, a chap from Wesley called Malone. There was Sugar O'Dell, who was drunk as a rule, a tin blue taxi from Dover. And your man, Mick McCann, from the banks of the Bann, was a skipper of the Irish Rover.
Mr. Ron Dimmick from Leaping Lizards.